Welcome back. At least 12 people have been killed and 20 other injured when a bus carrying migrants overturned and caught fire in eastern Turkey. The bus is reported to have tumbled into a ditch while traveling overnight near Yamakli in Van province, which borders Iran. The migrants who travel through his route usually come from Iran, Afghanistan and Pakistan, crossing into Turkey on foot before boarding buses to cities such as Istanbul and Ankara.